All right, ladies and gentlemen, Melina's gonna stun tonight. All right, what do you think of the fake lashes, Moxie lash? The hair, isn't this hair gorgeous, breathtaking? Isn't it fantastically good? All right, so Melina's gonna do a show. She does nothing less than the most perfect glam show you are ever gonna witness in your lives. Totally takes you to places you never thought you'd reach. Totally enjoy, so much fun. Melina dazzles and sparkles. She makes everybody jealous because she's so good. But she's nice. She would never treat anybody bad. You know, I'm very supportive of all walks of life. I know how hard it is to be in some areas of your life. You know, some people really have a hard time, you know, and it's really sad. And they may not have anybody. I have a lot of support, so I understand that some people might be struggling. And if you are someone that wants to be famous, maybe there are people telling you can't, right? But you can. All my fans, I want to say thank you all. And I want to say you guys can do the same thing as me, all right? I want you guys to try to make sure you see yourself in a positive light, right? Like, that's the only way you should see yourself. You should not be thinking you're any less than the most perfect person that can possibly exist, all right? So I'm going to just glam it up a couple notches. Make myself perform like crazy tonight. You guys are gonna love the show. So much fun. Lots of fun, right, guys? All right, totally enjoy. So gorgeous, right? This look is flawless. All right, from head to toe, this look is incredible. I owe it all to the people that I shop from. All right, thank you guys very much for watching. I'm in total bliss, total heaven. I don't see anything wrong with that. You should feel the same. You should feel really, 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 really good. Nothing should stop you from feeling good. You should enjoy life. Every one of you, all my fans out there. I don't care which fan. Maybe you're a fan and you've been jealous or you don't like me normally, but you're like, you know what? She's right. I should feel good about who I am. I'm not, and maybe you're watching my channel once and you might be like, I never gave this a chance. This video is really good. And she's telling me to be good, feeling good about myself. So you should feel good about yourself, all right? Totally enjoy life. It's fun. You should be happy. You should not be thinking negative thoughts at all. They should be gone. You should get rid of them. They do not belong. Negativity should be disappearing from your mind and everywhere else. All right. We all love positive things in life. We all love to feel good. Now remember, if somebody's trying to make you feel small, try to make them feel big, you know? If they feel bigger about themselves, they may not feel like you should be made small, right? So just enjoy life. It's fun. Oh, one second, guys. All right. All right. Just enjoy your life. Give me 1 minute here. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. So I will post this video. I don't even care that I had to do that. All right. I'm just so feeling so good. You know, and for all that's worth, I'm very good at performing, but I even put up the bad videos. I mean, this is a great video, but that flaw you just saw, which I don't like any flaws, but trust me, if there's one flaw in the video, I'm gonna keep it up. I'm not gonna be worried about it. I'm not gonna be worried about it. But anyway, keep your mind positive. Keep yourself believing in yourself. You wanna feel strong. You don't wanna feel like you're defeated even before you get up in the morning. You should feel happy. Maybe people have made you feel bad about yourself for a long time. You should take that and say, you know what? I don't deserve that anymore. And don't necessarily get mad at them. Don't make them feel small. Don't make anybody else feel small, but just feel good about yourself. Feel like you belong in the world and that maybe they were upset about something that happened to them. And it's not about you. It's not about you. Really, it's not. You know what I mean? Like, if somebody just went through a divorce, they're not going to feel really great, right? So maybe everyone in their path they treat badly, you know, but if they treat you badly, and you might take it negatively, and then you treat everybody badly. Well, maybe you never had a divorce, and then all of a sudden you end up getting divorced, and it's just a terrible spiral cycle, right? So we don't want that, right? We want positivity, we want fun, we want glam, we want to the stars and moon and back, and enjoying life. All right, We want to make sure we feel good, right? So to planet Earth, we want to go, right? And we want to go from Saturn to planet Earth to Jupiter and everywhere else. Or we want to feel good, right? Feeling good is what life is all about. Totally enjoy Melina's show tonight. It's a traffic stopper, all right? Melina feels really, really good about what she possesses in terms of talent and looks. Thank you for watching. All right, bye. Thank you.